even know why you came, or even if you should have. But you are welcome. Right there. Stand and receive it. Rejoice, rejoice.
Dean. What's up, Padre?
You're down here and you're living in your car and you don't have to, Dean. That's your reality.
Do something to help yourself.
That's my calling.
All I know is that you abandoned those people when they needed you. You abandoned them to become a rock star.
God is trying to say hello to you and to tell you that healing is possible. Now, how are you going to respond? Because that's the big question.